Parker, 13 years old, and I'm from San Antonio, Texas. I love to play baseball, work out, and sing and act. Hey, Justin, can you come here real quick? All right, cool. I have a question for you. You know how on social media that all the singers are becoming songwriters now? Well, I decided to make a song. Hey, check this out. I've got two, but I've got more coming up. The first one's about a girl I like, and it's called My Love for You. Do you remember that time when my pastor made me sing at church? That was embarrassing. The second song is called Before You Say No. And it's about everything about that song. And basically, I just want her to hear me out. The song that I'm writing right now is called I'm Sorry. Do you remember that time when we were Mr. Ross's science class and we were making paper airplanes and I threw it across the room and it hit Haley right in the head? That was hilarious. Anyways, oh wait, she actually started that. Anyways, do you want to hear it? Okay, I'll give you a little sample. I'm sorry for treating you like that. I'm sorry. Can I take it back? What do you think? I'm a great kid, but I do want my parents to death. They're always picking me up, dropping me off, helping me study, and attending my baseball games. I keep them busy. So if Mom wants to stop for Subway for dinner, I'm all for it. So when we're on the road, Subway's going to pick up.